home.
Oh. Hey. Not only can we please our master Satan, but we got plenty of money as well. Oh, so we better pack it up for safekeeping. Here.
Carson, do you think Satan will be angry with us for making money?
Of course not. As long as we sacrifice the children instead of giving them back, that's all he cares about.
I hope so.